play some blues. A one, two, a one, two, three. How you doing? I'm Paddy Milner and welcome to this course on playing on a blues shuffle. Now in this course I'm going to present you tons and tons of ideas that you can take away and play on your blues shuffle. I want to get you guys being creative, so I want to get you guys improvising and doing your own thing with the ideas that I'm bringing to you. Now the blues has always been a passion for me. It's always been central to what I do and always will be. I've been fortunate enough that music has taken me around the world, playing with people like Tom Jones, the late great Jack Bruce, and many of blues greats. So in this course I've recorded a tune, a blues shuffle, that you can check out in the free video. And during the course I'll break down everything I'm playing in the tune so you can see some of the things I'm doing, see the little secrets, and you can take away those ideas and do your own thing with them. I'll draw upon the players that influence me, people like Otis Spann, Johnny Johnson, Pinetop Perkins. So we'll be looking at some really authentic blues piano, but also at some progressive things that you can do with it. I've written PDFs for every lesson which summarise the lesson and give some really helpful practice tips. And if you get stuck or want some feedback on your own playing, you can get in touch via the Music Guru's tutoring system. So good luck with the course. Thanks for checking it out.